Don't touch that chest! It's mine!
I'm no thief, but if I was, I'd want something more valuable.
Take that back!
These ruins are an interesting place to set up camp. What brings you here?
A long time ago, below this very spot, my pater, the great adventurer Nikios, entered the labyrinth to steal the Minotaur's treasure. As I waited outside, I heard shouts and roars. Then his men came pouring out. His men, but not pater. I need to save him.
Minotaur was just a man in the mask, and not much of a man at that.
Those idiots in Pefka. They wouldn't know a real Minotaur if it ran them through with its horns. It's not like that here, Mistios.
Where is he then? You said the labyrinth was beneath us.
Yeah, there's a creepy-looking trapdoor beneath the temple.
Take me there, and I will slay the Minotaur and find your pater's... Find your pater.
You'll do that?
The Minotaur will die, and I will find your pater.
Thank you, Mistios. No one ever believes me.
Just calm down and take me to the labyrinth. What's your name?
Arthos. Now follow me. The entrance is way down on the ground. It's down, this way. This place is going to blow your mind, Mistios. There's a huge room, and there's a huge hole in the ground, with a huge door. Everybody keeps going on about how Theseus killed the Minotaur. Lies. I heard it. A roar like a rolling thunder. Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No butter has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Almost there. What were these Minoans thinking? Here we are! Isn't this amazing?
I've seen some things, Ardos, but this...
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Ah! Oh, right. It's locked.
Don't worry, we'll find a way. You must know something.
I don't, but the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him to find out the truth on my own.
Bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy, they call him... Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
Where should I start looking for Swordfish?
Fisherman's beachhead in Heracleion would be your best bet. No one's seen him in years.
Swordfish?
No, he's really...
This Collector?
He lives in Gortin, near some red pillars. I've borrowed some trinkets from...
Don't let me catch you borrowing from me.
From you? I would never get caught.
Tell me more about this.
Okay. So my old caretaker recently sent me a message about wanting to meet...
That's nice of him.
He never answered me about my pater or the Minotaur. Ever. That's why I left in the first place.
I'll go in your place and see what I find.
The message said to meet him at our old...
I'll make sure they all... You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
The... No, no, no. I don't. I can't. I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
I'm not here to break bones. I'm here for information. Give it to me. And I'll be on my way.
I'll answer your questions, but you won't ask the right one.
Can we not play games?
Fine. You're going to need Theseus's armor, which I sold to be part of a collection at the fort.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nikios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But don't make Nikios's mistake.
You said you sold Theseus's armor.
A military commander, stationed in the fort. He has a cave filled with all sorts of prizes.
Sounds like a hard thing to...
No, easy. That armor... It would have saved Nikios.
Breathe, Collector. I've learned enough.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed...
But someone stole one!
If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind.
The hidden cave!
Want to be caught here.
You don't stand.
Definitely something there.
And you'll be whistling for the ferryman. Nothing here, anyway. Whoa! Get away this time!
Yeah! Thank you. See the Athenians win now.
that?
Setting sail soon. Be there when we do. Here, stranger. Need something?
Is violence the natural state of humanity? Is there such a thing as peace? Or are there simply moments between attacks?
I prefer fighting to thinking about fighting. Get to the point.
Oh, of course. A strong leader dies, and weaker, meaner leaders rise up. The commander of the nearby camp has become violent and tyrannical. He and his soldiers should learn a truth or two.
Sounds like you're asking me to kill the Athenian commander.
Obviously. Do we have a deal?
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
You kept up your end of the deal.
All in a day's work. These fishermen should know something about swordfish. Fishmonger, I'm looking for swordfish.
Shh! Are you crazy? You don't find swordfish. Swordfish finds you. Now go, before I get my nose cut off.
I hear you're looking for a certain fish.
Yes, swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, Mistress.
If he's so dangerous...
I'm old, tired. If you can take him out...
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks. You're going down!
What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing.
You must miss him.
This is more than a wife missing her husband.
In danger of what?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous.
I could rescue your husband. For a price.
Please, I'll find...
I'll look for your husband.
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of an...
If he's alive, I'll... You seem strangely excited, Diragados.
One of the most ancient regions of the the Minoans. What a fascinating and mysterious civilization. Geniuses are heading there.
Should I visit them?
Only ruins remain of their civilization now. It has been lost for hundreds, thousands of years. But your journey has exposed mysteries which have left me with no answers. Perhaps you will discover something I have not.
Faster! open me up!
Your wife sent me to find you.
Praise Poseidon! The pirates were waiting for us.
We need to leave now.
I'm right behind you.
Speed! Sailing speed!
Come on, you know the one I like.
I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
My services are expensive.
Of course. You worth every drachmi. There would be more.
Tell me about Swordfish.
Swordfish? I last saw him many years ago, diving for treasure around Fisherman's. But his presence is felt everywhere in Heraklion.
I should check out the waters near the beacon.
Thank the gods! Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need...
Sounds like you need to find that axe.
I do, but not for Poseidon.
Swordfish?
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish... I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Mystios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mystios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around! It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Here we are. Best stay out of sight. This must be the axe. Doesn't look like it can cut anything. Need something else to find that axe, Missy? Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell.
And I'll kill you if you.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fisherman fee.
Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. Just last week, some fisherman boldly said. We should no longer guess who's dead now.
I'll take my chances.
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Aura.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you.
The axe was yours to be.
You had me worried, Mistio.
Hey!
Πού κάξιος εστί τούτο παθή. Το ψεύδο σου.
This is it. Gods, what's going on here? Swordfish.
Cosmos, have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with occultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Deimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel.
But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Rah! I'll feed you to the sharks!
so good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
I will be a son to Cosmos, and the cult will be my family.
A broken man, haunted by the Minotaur to the very end. Ella. This must be Argus' house.
Where's the boy? Argus?
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't worry about Argus. He's safe, far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am good as...
Dead? Guess what'll happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay! What is it you want to know?
Where is the old man?
They're at Festo's village. Southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mystios. But we both know what they're capable.
And you'd bring them an innocent... You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agreed to kidnap the boy.
They're just up the road. The cult. Go kill them all. You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell...
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mystios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festus. Where's the old man amongst those guards? The old man is here. This area will be welcome.
Hold it right there! You are done!
Someone with your strength. Join my crew.
I've told you everything I know. Wait, wait. Who are you?
Ardo sent me. Can you walk?
The boy. Thank the gods. Let's get out of here before Eddie turn. You. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Nikios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Who returned? But Nikios.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mistios. I failed him. Failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mistios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mistios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth. This must be a part of the Zeus's armor. Fancy. wants to join the fun. You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. This can't be Minoan. What is this? Wallaka! It's real! Why the gods? The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. For creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. This can't be Minoan. What is this? Walaka! It's real! By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Malaka's Minotaur. And here we go! Ha! Creatures.
Thank you.
so proud.
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I'm sorry, Hardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Hardos!
You promised!
He's dead, Hardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Hardos.
I'd like that. Sorry, I stole it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Hardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Hardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'll never know.
Thank you.
You there, Mystios!
What's on your mind, old man?
I'm dying, Mystios. I can feel it in my bones. But first, there's something I need to do. I can offer you what drachmi I have.
I won't deny an old man his final wish. What is it?
I always promised my wife I'd take her to see the red flowers on the summit of the mountain in Zeus's playground. It's a beautiful place. Great view, but she met the ferryman before me, Mystios. It was always one thing or another. Children, war, what have you.
It was a tough situation.
You're a kind soul, Mystios. But I failed her. I did.
So, what do you want me to do?
I need you to pick some of those red flowers for me from the summit of Mount Ida, so I can take them to my wife when I meet Hades. Just a few would do. Bring them back to me here. I don't have long.
I understand. Oh, this must be the place the old man spoke of. There it is. The flowers. I should hurry back to the old man near Gortin. Come on. Come on. Hades claims another.
In all my life, I never seen him so peaceful. I hope he's found matter. Those flowers, are they?
Yes. He asked me to fetch them.
You silly old man. Is this why you left Defka? To fetch matter flowers so far from home? You silly, stubborn old man.
Here.
Thank you so much. Mistios.
He made a promise to his wife, and I made a promise to him.
I don't have anything to offer you. Mater must be so glad you brought her flowers. You never did when she was alive.
Mistios, I have a job for you.
What's going on?
This job will be dangerous and could get us both killed.
All my jobs are dangerous.
This job is about power. The power to rule Gortyn by starting a war.
Wars cost both Drachmi and lives.
I know the price. A war will be devastating.
What do you have in mind?
I am the head of the Bull Council, and according to our code, after a war is lost, the Council...
And you need some heads to roll together.
Just one head. There's a visiting herald from Festos. His murder will guarantee...
And my fee?
You'll be paid...
I'll start the war for you. But first, I need more information.
Before the war can truly begin, we'll need your help weakening Gortyn. Destroy the...
Where can I find the
This man of peace stays at the leader house at night and wanders.
Tell me about the supplies.
The weapon racks and supplies in Daedalus Fort must be
There's plenty of valuables to be found.
Stealing from there will hurt them.
I'll start this.
We've been planning.
Get out of here!
I see him.
Mistios, my humble hands have been commissioned to craft a bow using but a single fang from each a lioness, a lynx, and a shark. Do you have any?
I have the fangs you need, if you're willing.
Of course. I know the value of a good tooth. Would your own mighty bow, crafted from fangs, be considered a fair price? It would have great...
Deal.
You there! Mistios!
A bow worthy
yes,
of Artemis.
You.
What do you
Peace
need?
Of mind and revenge. Can you bring me this, Mistios? We will give you all.
I need more information.
The followers of Ares are burning our villages and claiming our families for their sacrifice.
Those Malakes are making trouble all.
That's why I want you to make them suffer like we have. So our lips be avenged.
My spear is yours.
Thank you, Mistios.
I'll need to know where the followers.
The followers of Ares live in caves among the mountain range.
I'll flush them out. It's done. Gordon is weak, and ready for new leadership.
Praise the gods.
Here is...
After war, the Bull Council chooses a new leader.
Them yet?
Clear in this direction.
They don't get away from us. Understand?
Ha 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 ha.
stay hidden.
Ah!
This amulet will work perfectly. My love will...
Thank you.